So what's your name?
Prem.
Tali bajalo ek baar yaar. And there's another super amazing thing that's been trending on Twitter, on social media. So we'll surely talk about that. But before that, Ken Scott is here, the director, the captain of the ship. So we'll take a look at the trailer once we all settle down. Moment is here that you all have been waiting for. Jitni tarif karu, utna kam hoga. So ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome superstar Dhanush.
Good afternoon, everybody. Vanakkam, vanakkam. First of all, I apologize for being late. It was my fault. I wish I was 17 or I look like 17. It's fully salt and pepper now, as you can see. definitely not.
Patrick, I know he's a man of few words. You know, we've launched a couple of films together. What do you have to say? You know, all this love and 17 years in the industry. Yesterday, you were trending on Twitter and they were calling you YouTube Emperor Dhanush. Say something about that. I'm sure all your fans would love to hear from you.
I'm very blessed, very thankful, grateful for their love. Their love that keeps me going. So
right.
I'm very happy and very blessed. And this YouTube thing, I really don't know. I'm just very fortunate. It all started with Why This Kolaveri, of course.
Yes.
You all know that. And then now again, there was another song that recently happened. That went viral. So it just happened to me. I'm lucky.
Yours was the first viral video, I would say. Wasn't it? Kolaveri D was the first viral video, I believe. So that credit goes to you. You know, with Ranjana, when you made a Hindi movie for the first time, you debuted in Bollywood, you shattered all the records. Now it'll be completing 6 years, I believe, in June. So all set for the international debut and shattering all the records over there?
Thank you for such kind words, but I was very fortunate to get a good script and amazing director like Anand L. Rai for Ranjana.
Right.
The film was well received.
Right.
Shattering box office records, like little far-fetched, but it was received well, and I'm very thankful for the love, and I hope Fakir gets the same kind
right.
of love and attention from
I'm sure,
people.
Sure it will, I'm sure. Zordar Thalia for Dhanush, ladies and gentlemen. Now moving over to Ken, the man behind all this. It was your vision, you know. Adapted from this bestseller that has been, you know, loved across the globe. What do you have to say on this movie? Was there some kind of pressure on you?
Good day. I would also like to say that I'm very sorry for being late.
It was Danush's fault. it was just such a lovely, lovely project to work on. First of all, having the opportunity to work with an actor like Danush, it was such a pleasure to come to set every day. Danush is such a marvelous actor, so talented. But what I realize is that he has that ability to make people care about his characters, and that's so important in storytelling. So it was such an honor to work with Danush. And it's an international movie. We shot here in Mumbai, but we also shot in Belgium, France, Italy. And there was people working on the project from everywhere. And so it was really quite an exceptional project to work on, and I feel that I was very very lucky to be able to work on this movie, to direct all these fabulous actors. So right. it was a great experience.
Right, Ken, what was that one binding factor that brought everything together? Like people from across the globe, you know, the audience, the actors, you know, they are from all corners of the world. So how was it?
I think what works with the movie, it's good storytelling. It all starts with, first of all, Romain Poirtola's great book. When I read the book, I felt that it was such a great story, a right. touching story. It's a very simple story, but very, very important.
Right.
It talks about immigration. And so for me, it's all about storytelling, telling a good story. And it's a heartfelt story. There's good comedy, and there's this great, great character
yeah.
played by Danush.
Right.
And so it's a story of this young Indian boy that comes from a small, small neighborhood here in Mumbai. Yeah. And then he sets out to travel across Europe on a journey of self-discovery.
Right.
So I think people enjoy that story.
Right. Right, I'm sure they're gonna, you know, love the movie. We just saw the response. What do you have to say on the response?
Well, it's the movie's coming out in 163 countries across the world, and
that's huge. It's more than just huge.
It's huge. It's very exciting that the movie's starting to come out everywhere. And each country has its own reaction to the movie for different reasons.
Right.
So it's exciting. It's exciting right now to be bringing it here to India.
Yes.
So I can't wait to get the response of the Indian audience.
We just saw that. Come on, can we make some more noise? Upar yaar, itne fans hai. See, that's the kind of response we're getting. All right, we'll definitely talk to the producers. But before that, Amit bhai, welcome and congratulations
Thank
on this
you.
Wonderful project. What was the brief given to you when you got to know? Huh? Now there is a story I know.
First of all, good morning, and I came on time. I was here by 11. jokes apart, but brief was, it was a full jamming session between me, Ken, Aditi, and we have a wonderful lyrics writer who's not available right now. She was not here right now. I'm so sorry for this.
Who is it?
Anvita.
Okay.
So, Anvita, and we four of us, we jammed a lot, and there was a lot of back and forth in terms of how we're going to approach the music of this film.
Yes.
And Ken was had some ideas. He had some references.
Right.
So from there, I took off. And I guess karte karte, it happened.
is there going to be a surprise track jahan pe we'll see Danush do some wonders?
Of course, yes. There
Hanna?
Is one surprise where Danush has lent his vocals.
Right.
In the Tamil version. There too, we have done two versions. Of course, you've seen the both Hindi
right.
and Tamil. So we have songs in Hindi as well as in Tamil.
Huh.
So he's done the song that I have sung, he's sung in Tamil.
Wow.
So yeah, it's... So
please don't compare.
His punches are superb, yeah? So, suna na aap log ne, yaar. Dhanush ne awaaz di hui hai, so kuch halla main bhi sun sakta hoon kya? Aisa halla karoge to unhone pehle hi bol diya, rehne do. All right, moving on to the producers. As I said, they've backed this wonderful project. We'll start with Mr. Saurabh Gupta. You know, some fan following over there. That is required, yes. Aditi ke liye bahut mahalla hua tha. So abhi competition hone wala hai. They're gonna compare. All right. So, you know, getting this amazing crew, everybody together, and as he said, releasing it in such a big market. How difficult was it for you? Or was it like, theek hai, achhe log hain, kar lenge, we'll do it?
I think Aditi will be able to answer that question because she's the one who's responsible for bringing all this together, including us. So yeah. I think.
All right, I'll definitely ask you that. But the buzz, I want you to comment on the buzz. There is this buzz globally. Those who've seen the rushes, some lucky people have seen the movie. Yeah. So what do you have to say about them?
So actually, the film released in a few countries overseas, and it's done very well, frankly.
Yeah.
Not in terms of just the performance in terms of numbers, but also in terms of the reviews.
Yeah.
Some of the big journals have rated it very highly.
Yes.
That's very encouraging for us. The film got released in a staggered manner in most countries, but we are very lucky and we've been able to bring the key markets, which is India, Singapore, Malaysia, Sri Lanka, US, UK, Canada, and Japan, all releasing around the same time in June. So that shows the power of the film, and that's been a challenge, but it's happened.
Right. And I'm sure abhi bahut kuch hone wala hai. They're going to mint a lot of moolah because, I had
so
to
So in terms of the moolah, this is something which we can share now on this platform that despite the fact that all the big markets are yet to release, we are already around 30 crores.
Whoa, that's something. So congratulations.
So we're very hopeful when all these markets starting to perform, then it should again break more box office records for them.
Right. I'm sure aisa hoga, fingers crossed. Aditi, this one's for you. Yeah, come on, make some noise. You know, whenever his movie releases, you know, I think hall mein yehi hota hoga. Everybody's like, we can't hear the dialogues because everybody's shouting, screaming, and the same kind of thing is happening. The same kind of reception you are also getting over here. So what do you have to say? You know, first international, how many countries are involved here? France?
Every single continent in the world, apart from the two icy ones, we have either cast or crew from there.
Right.
Every single continent. Whoa.
So how do you see it, you know, 21st June? How do you, as he already said, we've minted a lot of moolah. So how are we seeing the release in India now?
So, you know, to be honest, this film is about the triumph of the human spirit. It's about the triumph of love.
Yes.
That's really what this film is about. And that's how we've made the film. I think that there's been challenges for us at every stage, as would happen with a film of this size. But we've been really lucky, and particularly I feel I've been very lucky because I have an incredible set of men on this stage that have, you know, the first time that I called Dhanush about the film, I had no expectation that he would answer my call. But by the end of the day, we had agreed to do the film. And it was maybe 8 hours that it took for that to happen.
Right.
And that's just been the providence of the film, you know, since then.
Right.
We've had challenges like when we were dubbing for the film, Dhanush was in Chennai, our dubbing studio was in Belgium, and Ken was in Montreal in Canada. So, you know, we've really used technology to the absolute fullest.
Right.
I have absolutely no doubt in my mind that the film has surmounted every single challenge so far. And with the incredible energy that I have, especially on the stage and with Dhanush and Ken, that, I mean, box office aside, I think this film is going to get a lot of love. And that's what we're all looking for.
And some recognition, like the biggest ones. And we have these Oscar-nominated actors, and I'm sure they're going to win something. Kuch to hone wala hai na? And then we'll come back and we'll celebrate the success. Ek baar zordar taaliyan for this amazing cast and crew. Director from Canada, lead from India, actors from the US, France. How do we pronounce the name of the actress? Beguinese. Beguinese Bejo.
Beguinese.
Yeah.
Beguinese Bejo.
Beguinese Bejo.
Very good.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. I have done my bit. Now it's over to you guys. Come on, your questions. We'll take the questions from the media.
Hi, hello.
Arey, wow, we are
hello,
all set.
I'm just curious to know, Aditi and Dhanush, like for a film like this, international, and the character protagonist is from Mumbai, right? Usually one would go for very cliched kind of a thing like, say, Dev Patel or someone from Bollywood. So why did you think of Dhanush, and what was Dhanush's initial response?
Same. Why me? Why are you calling me for this? Same reaction.
Aditi, I mean, who found who? Like, I mean, of course, you called him. So
we found each other. The universe brought us together. Whoa. But actually, to be honest, the film started because our partner, the French producer, I was meeting him on another film, and from under the table he had a bag and he pulled out this yellow pamphlet, and he said, "Well, you know, I have this other film and I'm thinking about it, and we're starting to cast." And you know, I read the title, "The Extraordinary Journey of the Fakir Who Got Trapped in an IKEA Wardrobe," and I was like, "Yeah, let's forget that film. Let's do this one." And you know, you're right, you know, there's a certain kind of face that gets cast, but I think that it's really important that South Asian heroes, South Asian stars, South Asian actors kind of take what is theirs in international cinema, and I don't think that there's a I don't think that there's a better ambassador for that than Dhanush. He's an incredibly amazing person to work with. And he's also a very confident actor. Like, you're never, I mean, I don't think there's ever a doubt. But the person for whom this credit really goes to is Ken. Okay. Because he's the director and he's the one who finally, you know, he's the one who had that confidence, having never met him. They never met until maybe the first day of shoot almost.
No, I went, we met in Chennai. And Dhanush was shooting another movie, and we met, we talked about the character, and I fully, truly believe that Dhanush was who he needed for this movie. So just by talking to him and seeing his work, and he's just an extraordinary actor.
He is.
Yeah. And also, he's an extraordinary dancer.
Dhanush, few words from you, like an international project, what is the experience like? Plus, it has gone to travel to several festivals.
It was a great experience. It was a learning experience for me. I wanted to understand how things work there, their take on filmmaking. So I found this as an opportunity to learn as much as possible. So it was a great experience meeting so many people from so many industries and from so many countries, different culture, food, weather, everything. It was fantastic, very fascinating. But deep down, once once the initial phase is done, we're all the same all over the world.
Dhanush sir, on your left. Congratulations to you and the team for the promise. The film is very promising and very entertaining as well. My question to you is, we loved you in Ranjana and Shamitab, but it seems that you're quite choosy because we haven't seen you in the out and out Hindi film. What's the reason?
Just waiting for the right script. I'm doing one soon. You'll hear it pretty soon.
Please allow me to ask another question. There are news that you're teaming up again with Karthik for a Rajni sir film as a producer. How true is that?
It's not true.
Thank you.
That's big.
No, I didn't read the book. I didn't want to till I finished the film. I finished the film, I still haven't read the book. I will read the book soon, but right now I'm just held up doing one of the toughest films I've done. Tougher than working with Ken. So once I'm done with that film, probably I'll read the book. It was really fantastic, and I should really thank Ken and all the co-stars. My English is not that great, as you can all see. They've been really patient. They helped me, and it was really a great experience. And I'm very fortunate to have been part of this wonderful project and this wonderful story.
Hi, Dhanush. This is Ravi from ABP News Channel.
Hi.
Slightly, this is a different question. Rajnikant sir seems to be a reluctant politician. He did so many things regarding politics, and he didn't contest and all. So are you also interested in politics? Do you have any future plans regarding that?
No.
As cool as that. No. All right. The next question.
That was the shortest answer I can ever...
Honest as well.
Thank your stars. He didn't say N. N. Nahi chahiye. All right.
Hi, Dhanush. Abhishek, this side. The trailer looks amazing.
Thank you.
I remember interviewing you during Ranchna. I asked you that, are you nervous? Because down south, you are a superstar. So you told me that it's just another film for me. Was it the same during this film as well?
Two. I'm very nervous when I'm in front of a still camera and when I'm on a stage. Everywhere else, I'm fine. I have this confidence inside me that tells me, you know, you've seen the worst. You can handle yourself. So otherwise, these are the only two places where I'm nervous. So right now, yeah, I'm nervous.
Abhishek, just to add, I don't know how many people are aware, but 21st June was the date Ranchna was also released 6 years back. Yes. So it's actually happened on its own, but it's his first Bollywood debut and the Hollywood debut together.
Also happens to be my son's birthday. Whoa. Too many releases.
Said yes. You have said yes about collaborating with Anand.
Yes, I will be teaming up with Anand El Rai sometime. I will be doing a Hindi film soon. It'll be announced soon. Yes.
Main chalu aage.
ரொம்ப நன்றி கண்ணா இங்கே வந்து எனக்காக இவ்வளோ தூரம் நீங்கள் உங்களுடைய அன்புக்கும் உங்களுடைய ஆதரவுக்கும் ரொம்ப நன்றி கண்ணா தேங்க்யூ ஐ ஜஸ்ட் தேங்க் தெம் ஃபார் தேர் லவ் அண்ட் சப்போர்ட்
நோ வி வர் நாட் சஸ்பெக்டிங் எனி திங் நோ நோ வி ஆர் லைக் ஹா ஹமே பதா ஹை
நான் சொல்றதோட நீங்க சொல்றது கேட்கும்போது இன்னும் சந்தோஷமா இருக்கு
I have never, you know, we've launched, I don't know how many trailers, I've never seen itni sari positivity and so many happy faces. Give yourselves a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. This amazing cast and crew. Seriously, Dhanush, this is fabulous. Do we have a question or I'll take over? I'll take over. All right, just one last thing, you know. As I said, this is targeting the audience worldwide, you know. Actors from across the globe, as Aditi also pointed out, as he also said, was it difficult communicating with them? Or, you know, it's the emotions. When you are on screen, it's the emotions that you portray. So how difficult or easy was it to act with a co-actor who's from some other ethnicity, I would say?
Actually, it was not difficult. Ken made it very easy for us. Right. He was there to guide us, help us, and to make us understand what's required of us. So it was not at all difficult. Actually, it was very exciting, and we all had good fun.
Ken, what
Except he just made me run about some 500 kilometers or something. When you watch the film, you'll understand. I kept running.
All right. And you've given us a way to go without ticket on trains now, on flights. You've given us a tarika to do that. So do not try that at home, because that's Dhanush, and you can't do it. Yeah.
Have about the film while you were shooting. Can you tell something about Ranchna while you were shooting and all?
There are a lot of memories. Most of you know, it gave me a brother. Anand Rai is like my brother, and we shared wonderful time during Ranchna. But fondest memory would be the very first shot I did for the film, because I couldn't speak Hindi, I still can't speak Hindi, and I was very hesitant, because they made it very comfortable. The very first shot, they made sure it was in front of like 2,000 people, you know, and I had to like really scream and say my lines, and I don't speak the language.
So what was the dialogue?
It's the one that where I say, like, you slap me 15 times, at least give me your name now. So that's the line, and I was very nervous, very hesitant since I couldn't speak the language. And they told me, like, I called Anand Rai. I asked him, can I just mime the words and not actually scream? He said, even if you scream in Bengali, it's fine, scream. It's fine. Just scream. Don't hold it back. Then I had to, like, say the line. And then if you remember the movie, I have to do a small dance and then take my bicycle and walk away. And I generally am quite confident in front of camera. But that time I was little, you know, hesitant. And then I needed a lot of confidence to pull that film off. That's the first time I was doing a film in a language that I don't speak. Now it's two. So once I finished the shot, I took my bicycle and I walked back. Like, the crowd who gathered there, they gave me an applause, big applause for that shot. And that gave me the confidence to pull off the film, the rest of the film. So that would be my most special memory.
Hope to see you in more Hindi movies, yeah.
Thank you so much. We'll wrap it up and Ken, this one's for you. One last question, you know. Talking about the thread of this movie, you know, it's positivity, I would say. But do you believe in chance?
Yes, do I believe in chance? Yes, a bit of chance, yes. I think if we're talking about this movie, there was a lot of chance and... But there was also a lot of will to make this work. And this type of movie where we shot in so many different countries with so many different actors, it took a lot of will from the producers to make sure that this movie even happens. And so I'm very happy that they gave us the resources to be able to shoot this movie the way we wanted to shoot the movie. And so, yes. Chance exists, but I think more importantly, there's will and, you know, wanting things to happen.
Yes, and I believe that these are the things are the result that we've just seen. It all translated on the big screen and we've all loved it. Congratulations to the entire team one more time, especially the producers who backed something, you know, that this is really hatke. And of course, the actor, the director and the entire crew. Thank you so much. Yeah, Aditi wants to add something.
Just wanted to give a shout out to Amruta. She's an integral and important part of the film.
Yes.
We will see her.
Amruta, please, if you could
yes,
come up.
Amruta, come up.
अरे मैं पहचाना ही नहीं मम्मी है ये मुझे पता ही नहीं था मम्मी जी वेलकम बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन कम ऑन मेक सम नॉइज फॉर द वेरी टैलेंटेड एक्टर ओवर हियर
एंड टू विष्णु देवा हु आई थिंक इज द फर्स्ट इंडियन कोरियोग्राफर टू शूट अ सॉन्ग इन बेल्जियम
वाओ
यस
वेलकम सर
And to all the crew members who are here, I can't see everyone, but to everybody, thank you very much. You guys made this possible.
And that applause for you, the cheer for you was outstanding. That was also extraordinary.